five prone hip dip with our feet elevated. We're just going to need some sort of elevated surface. You can use an ottoman at home. If you're at a park, you can use a park bench, whatever step you have. You can kind of be creative with what you use. But you're going to go into a plank position with your feet on the elevated surface. And then from there, you'll perform your hip dips just like you did with your feet on the ground.